Alright, so after like two failed races, let's try to go for a third one. Excuse me there. Funnily enough, they were all also at super
Exit
speedways.
looks clear. We have
Pretty
two
much,
laps to get
well,
the job done.
one of them wasn't exactly at the super speedway, but it might as well have been for the car, track and car combo, which I might have another go at some point, but just not at the moment. That was very fun two races. I was pretty much at 1600. Now I'm lost like 100 I waiting in those two races. Fun, fun, fun. The force feedback feels a little light. There we go. That feels much better.
Seventh position. You've just done a 49.0. That's a new fastest lap for Skelton, 48.6.
Accidentally turned too,
the leader was just on a 48.
Too much at the start of there. P3. Well, that's an interesting. Well, that's interesting. Yeah. I probably am in the bottom split or something like that. I honestly don't. Third place is actually, I'm surprised I got third place in qualifying. I don't normally qualify all that well.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 1,050 feet.
Let's see. We just got a few people, but we only got like 20-50 seconds to go. So, but yeah, last race of the night. Hopefully, last try at another recording. I already got one, thankfully, but I'm just.
That's the end of the session. P3.
Always tries. You know, I'm always trying to get a second one down. At least I got some, good idea what I want to record for later on in the week and whatnot. But yes, this is a 50-lap race. We're definitely gonna have to pit for fuel at some point. Speaking of, let's actually let's pop that up. I feel like I've recognized Dr. Chief Gregory the Eighth. I feel like we're definitely gonna
50 laps. The track temp is 28. The air temp is 25 Celsius.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna I wonder if we're just gonna take right sides or not.
70 in the inside column.
As of right now, let's just do that. If we're, let's do that if we pit short term for fuel, as in like say, like closer to the fuel window opening. But I would take four tires more towards the end of the fuel stint closing. Although, I wonder if it would be... Nah, no. Because our tires would be more worn. Even though we would be taking less fuel. In theoretically. I don't know. It also depends on how much yellows we have. Let's see, last time I was in, well, these are not exactly the ARCA cars, but Gen 4 cars, very similar, pretty much exactly the same cars. Last time I was in them, did not have a fun time. And that was a terrible start.
Still there.
Keep your line.
Keep this line. Keep your line. Still there.
kind of forgot for a split second that we was driving on old Daytona. Because, you know, the fact that it was so bumpy.
Still there. You're outside. Sixth place on that side. He's still there. He's still there. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Keep your line. Outside's clear. No line. He's still with you. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Keep your line. Still with you. And still there. Still
there. Oh god.
Car on the high side. Clear on the outside. Car high. Still there.
And I am just holding this bottom line up.
Yeah, high. V10. The leader has just done 47.4. Car on the high side. Keep your line. Still there. Clear outside. Car on the outside. He's still with you. Still there. Outside clear.
I do not like the bottom.
Oh, that's right. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear down line. Stay high. Still with him. He's still there. He's still there. Keep this line. The leader's just done 46.8. New fastest lap. Clear low. V11. Car low. Clear inside.
To be fair, the top doesn't feel all that great either.
Okay, Corey, your rear fuel window will open on lap 5, and it will close on lap 45.
Hit the transition and it shot me up. Oh, there it is.
Car high, stay low. Hold your line. Car inside, you're in the middle.
Oh no.
Clear. Stay low. You're clear all around. Car high, stay low.
How is there no clear yellow? Line. How is there not a yellow yet? Oh. I mean, because there are yellows in the series.
Car outside. Still with you.
Oh my god.
This line. Clear on the outside.
Not him, but me. Like, I was trying to keep it low, but my car is like, nope, you're gonna go high. You're gonna go high, Buckaroo.
Side. side. Up your line. Still there. You're clear up high.
Fastest lap for Milos, 45.9.
It's Carlo. Still there. Still there. Still there.
P15.
Still there. Clear on the inside, not inside. Still there. Still there. Still there.
Still there. Oh crap, he has help.
Still there.
From the bottom now.
Hold
shit.
Your line. Still with you. Still with you. Still there.
I thought I could clear him before he got help, but whatever.
Right side's clear.
Or before they
right
formed
side.
Up.
Still there. Keep your line. Still there. He's still there. Keep your line. Still there. Hold your line.
18th.
Still there. He's still there. Clear inside. Car ahead is Henry.
Little bugger.
Not inside. We don't know.
You've just done 47.2.
Oh, we actually are catching up.
P18.
It looks like. I gotta try and make a move on him. Because, like this, I think we're actually catching them. because of how much they're fighting up front.
Time was at 46.9.
Yeah, we're catching them. As long as we're working together, we're catching the pack ahead. Brilliant. Yeah, we're definitely catching them. Yeah, that may have been a little bit of annoyance, but I mean, at least he kept the line.
Oh no.
You're alright there, 20. Ah, son! Gets out of my eyes. yeah, it seems like everyone's working together pretty nicely. Although, I am wondering if putting on two tires is the right call. It probably is. Got a random push. My god, this is so mentally taxing. Like, even though this is not really doing much, and it is a little boring, in a sense. At least to me, it's like, I don't know, it's taken a lot to try to, try to stay focused on, you know, not running into the back of front of me constantly and just try to keep up good speed all the time. I can start to see a car in my mirror, or my, not my mirror, in my window without having to, or without, yeah, in the turn. But it, what I think, I mean, therefore there is a car in my mirror.
That's your fastest lap.
Yeah, we're definitely getting closer and closer and closer. Oh, whoa. The sun blinded me.
Okay, Corey, we're halfway up. Should be about 21 laps of fuel left.
Car outside. Clear outside.
Yeah, maybe lift it off a little bit too much, but I wanted to make sure I didn't, like, go up wide and hit him. I don't know. I just get scared in those situations. Okay, so this is not even a lead pack.
line. Still with you. Inside the
There is a slow car down below. I don't...
V12. You've just done a 47.6.
I know I'm supposed to hold a line.
It's car line. Still there. Still there. Clear inside. Car line. Still there. Clear line.
Holy shit. All of a sudden the car's all loose now. I know I'm supposed to hold a line. Oh shit. And everything, but in that situation I had to move. And I think the other car also moved lines. Oh no. Please don't go down low.
My life, stay up. Still there. He's still there.
How is there no yellow? I honestly don't really understand that.
Stay hard. Clear on the inside.
Nice one. I'm literally like hugging the wall. I don't know what the fuck you want me to do. Well, I'm gonna just stay on out, cause you'll never know what might happen. A yellow might actually come out. God, I mean, fucking who knows? I mean,
it's car low.
At this rate, you know, you will be thinking that this, you know, there, you know, this was a series that doesn't run any yellows. I'm just waiting for a yellow. I mean, it's like we should have had one then and there.
Stay high. Still there. Carlo. It's Carlo. Leave inside. Stay low. Be down low.
I'm not gonna lie, that threw me off, that car skipping about. Come on, where's the yellow? Don't the series have a yellow? Plus, it's going to 10 to go. Shouldn't the people in the front should be, fighting? You know, and wrecking each other? Causing yellows? stuff of that nature. Well, better hit the wall than the fucking...
Okay, Corey, push now. We need to pass this guy to get the lucky dog position.
What guy? Yes, yes, yes. There's the caution.
Pace car is out. Pits are closed. Pace car's out. Line up single
file. Although now I'm like two laps 11. Down or something like that. And I'm not in the lucky dog position. Yeah. My God, where was that yellow fucking 20 goddamn laps ago?
You got about 3 laps of fuel left. Lane speed limit is 60 miles per hour. Okay, Corey, we'll pull you to the end. The lead car's pitting. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Well, it looks like we're gonna lose more iRating. Yay!
Get ready, race will resume at the end of this lap.
Yeah, but we're gonna lose like 50 goddamn iRating. I really wish that would have actually gotten a yellow for that wreck we was involved in. Would have actually gotten an actual yellow for for an actual wreck. Not no, this crazy spin out. That just so happened after pit stops.
Green, 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 let's go. P16, two laps left. No inside. Still there. Harris is now in the lead.
Hold your line. Still there. Still with you.
Come on, Corey. Push, push, push. We can catch this car.
Still there.
We'll cause caution, be careful. Under caution, pits closed. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 06.
What are you talking about? Standings?
pits are open.
Well, this has to be one of the, well, to be honest, all the races has been frustrating tonight. I don't know why the type of racing that I love so much causes, like, I just suck and, like, suck so bad at it and causes me so much pain. But the, the results kind of shows for itself that I'm not good at super speedway racing, but I love it. But at the same time, I'm really not good at short track racing, but for some dumb reason, I'm able to pull out good results. It's stupid. I don't understand what it is. I hate short tracks.
Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Yet, I somehow end up doing good at them, at least on official races. But I love super speedways, and just bullshit always occurs. Okay then. I'm not exactly blaming the 8 car or whatnot, it's just how iRacing is. Oh my fucking god. iRacing. Like, again, it's not like the 2's fault. Because I understand that he's also wanting to quickly come up here before the fucking race starts. Although, close up the gap, man!
Low side's clear. the base.
Car on the high side. Still there.
Keep your line.
Still there.
You've got one gap left.
He's still there. Still there. Still there. Keep your line. Still there. Still with you. You're down by three wide. Keep this line. Car on the high side. He's still there. Clear high.
Fucking aggressive, mate.
White flag, one more lap.
Keep your line. Still there. 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 Be wide, you're on the bottom. Be careful, clear high.
I honestly don't know where I was supposed to go. I got bumped. What was I supposed to do? Slow down and get bumped even more? Well, I don't want to say that was a good race. I just want to say that's a race. But typical fucking... typical Speedway shenanigans. Although, I mean, yeah, I was a lap car and whatnot. I was trying to, you know, keep a position up ahead and everything, and yeah, I'll take, you know, I'll take blame in that. It's just, I'll take, you know, blame in putting myself in that position and whatnot, but I will also, you know, I'll also just say, it's like, what do you want me to do once I get rear-ended like that? I mean, I just feel like, at least in that moment of time, did I lift off at all? I would just look at this one thing. I guess I did lift off. Yeah, I got tapped on the rear end. Was trying to hold my line, and then yeah, 7 just reared right into me. I'm shocked that we only lost 7 I rating. I'm fucking shocked. And we're losing. We lost more fucking safety rating because of that. Fuck. I don't understand. We're gonna lose another fucking license because of other people's bullshit. This is great. This is just great. Oh, fuck.